York.
Dr. Krabblesnitch says you have.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense! That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up to Krabblesnitch.
What?
Shut up. Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not. Ow! Come here, you little...
Yeah, come and get me.
How'd you like the old slingshot, tough guy?
Thank you.